Are there any spirit people here? In my bedroom. Who want to come and say hello to me? Please give me a sign of your presence. Come through my curtains. Come to my gollywogs on my bed so I can see you. Thank you. Mary, are you here? Thank you. I think I saw you. Can you go over to my big doll over there? Henry. The big one on my bed at the bottom. Can you go to him over there? Thank you, I saw you. Can you go over to Henry and touch him on his head so I can see you? Thank you. Am I talking to the lady? Are you here? Or am I talking to a man? Do you like my golly dolls at the bottom of my bed? Do you like them? Do you see the biggest doll in the middle? He's called Henry. He's my oldest doll. Can you go over there to him and touch him, if you can understand what I am saying to you? Thank you. Do you like my dolls? Hello and thank you. I saw you. Thank you for that. You went over to Henry, my golly doll, and you touched his head then. Thank you. I saw you. Which one do you like the best? Which doll at the bottom of my bed do you like the best? Or maybe you don't like any. Who can blame you? Did they do gollywogs in your time? Am I talking to a man? If yes, hello. Can you give me a sign of your presence? Thank you. If I am talking to a man. Or am I talking to a lady? Are you the lady of the house? Were you the lady of the house here once? Are there any other spirit people here? Can you come through my curtains? Give me a sign of your presence. Let me know if you are here. Thank you so much. Where do you come from? Do you come from Mottram Church? Across the road? Do you come to this house to visit? Or do you come to this house because you used to live here? Thank you for talking with me. I don't mean you any harm. I will talk to you very shortly. Have you got anything else to say? Have you got a message or anything you want to tell me or show me? Thank you anyway.